You can do anything with implants. That's what I said. I said, I don't even know, officer. What do you mean you want to take these big boys in? I do. Oh, officer, I don't even know you were filming me. See, a little country girl like myself, I didn't even know I was getting filmed, but I was. So anyway, I gotta answer a question. There's a question from Salvador72. How you doing, Salvador? Hi. I got a question saying, what happened on your last date? And what happened on my last date was, we were supposed to go to some hot springs with some water. Yes. And so anyway, the hot springs were closed, and so we couldn't go in. The big bars are gone. There we go. Yeah, so I was saying, we were going to the hot springs and they were closed. So what happened is, I had to improvise, I had to think on my feet, I had to think straight, where the fuck is my glove? I had to think real quick, and that doesn't come easy. No, that doesn't come easy at all. So I had to think on my feet, and I remember when I was a young one, there we go. When I was a young one, we used to break into this spa and have pool and hot tub and sauna. Tell you about sauna in a minute. So anyway, it had a hot tub, and I remembered this, so I said, I got a place we can go. So we went to the hot tub, we went to the pool, I jumped the fence. Yeah, I jumped it. Ha! Anyway, I jumped the fence, and I let him in, and I said, come on in. So we came in, and we went for a bit of a swim, what you call a swim, with my little bikini. So I had a swim with him, and then we decided that we'd have a sauna. So we had a sauna, and we went in there. Well, how we got in there was a bit of a mystery because we never had a key. There was these couple of guys that come and played some pool. It was a recreational center for a resort. And we used to break in there when I was young. Did I tell you that? And so these couple of guys came in, and then they gave us a look. They gave me a look more than him, but they gave us a look, and they were like, all right, we'll just play some pool. And that's what I think they were thinking. And so I said, ooh, they opened that door. We got to run in. We got to run on in there and snag ourselves a spot in the sauna. So anyway, they opened the door. They came out. They had a swim. And then they went inside. And they went inside and had a shower. They left the door open a little bit. So we snuck in. We stayed in the sauna. And then when they left, we were in. So what happened next? Wow, this will happen. I think it'll have to be next week. This video is going a little bit too long. So I will tell you the rest of the story next week. If I'm not busy. Alright. I'll see y'all later. Fred, you better watch out, because I'm going to come and get you, because I think you're a snazzy little boy. I think you're gorgeous, and I just want to eat you up. You be scared. Yeah, you be scared.